Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and I'm plugged into a Vox AC30 Handwired head. This AC30 is part of the Handwired Heritage Collection, which has four EL84s in the power amp, a GZ34 tube rectifier, and a different preamp tube configuration for each channel. The first channel gives you an EF86 preamp for that classic Vox jangle and plenty of harmonic overtones, while the second channel is voiced like a 1963 top boost with 12 AX7s. And there's also some extra features like a bass shift and a pentode or triode mode that lets you run the AC30 at 15 watts. And the head is sitting on top of its matching cabinet filled with Celestion Blue speakers. So let's start by using the first channel with the Les Paul plugged in, but later on I'll switch to a Telecaster. As you could tell, I have the brilliance off. Let's just go through the whole volume range in this mode. Next, let's check out the different brilliance settings. In the first position, it adds high end, but the low end stays intact. Here's a classic brilliance setting. So you could get that classic Vox chime on that setting. And on higher volume levels, you might want to use the bass shift, which can prevent that muddy low end. The last feature to check out on the first channel is the pentode and triode modes. In the pentode mode, you're using the full EF86, which gives you more gain but less headroom. And we'll switch to the triode mode, which gives you more headroom but less gain and volume. So you could get a lot of different tones just by switching between the two modes. And for a little bit more bite, I've plugged in the Telecaster. Let's try the different brilliance settings with the Tele. One final feature to check out in the first channel, and that's using the 15 watt mode. I've also used the second input for a cleaner tone. And here's the second channel, or top boost channel. That's all the time we have for YouTube, but you can see the whole 14-minute video of the Handwired AC30, along with CD-quality audio, at ProGuitarShop.com.